to guard the British ranks and five to watch the town above. And one to stand on either hand, and one to let Bill Tenner out. He had 80 weight of Spanish iron between his neck bone and his knee. But Billy took Johnny upon his back and carried him away right easily. And Billy broke locks and Billy broke bolts and Billy broke all that he came nigh, until he came to the dungeon door, and that he broke right man for life. Stolen the horse and away did ride, and who but they rode gallantly, until they came to the river bank, to the river running wild and free. The British had come and close on their heels, and who but they stood fearfully. But Billy took Johnny upon his back and carried him over easily. And Billy broke locks and Billy broke bolts and Billy broke all that he came nigh, until he came to the dungeon door, and that he broke right man for life. So they stopped at an inn so that they might dance, and who but they danced merrily. The best dancer of them all was old John Webb, who was just set free. And Billy broke locks and Billy broke bolts and Billy broke all that he came nigh, until he came to the dungeon door, and that he broke right man for life. Billy broke locks and Billy broke bolts and Billy broke all that he came nigh, until he came to the dungeon door, and that he broke right man for life.